since the Marble Sea told me was lacking in members, they came up with some pretty creative and elaborate ways of how to get new members. And today, they decided to hold up petitions to join the army. 20 Marbles decided to sign up, but they only need the strongest. This is why me, Sebastian Marbles, the head of the training course, will be testing them on 3 different enemies. Each enemy will be worse with the last, with the first one being easy and the last one being really difficult. Which one of these Marbles will be able to survive? Will any of them be able to survive all of them? We shall find out. The first enemy the Marbles will have to face is the Noob enemy. Now, he's the easiest, with only having 25 health and only doing one attack. However, he is still a threat to the Marbles, and they have to be careful around him. They can't just lack off, because if they do, then this Noob can still easily be able to destroy them. So, even though this is the easiest one, they still have to be relatively careful. Congratulations! The 18 of you will be able to move on to round 2. The next boss the Marbles will have to go through is the intermediate boss. Now, he is harder than the Noob boss, having both 25 health and 2 attacks. Just remember, there is a boss harder than him. So, after this, the Marbles will have to face an even greater threat. Just thought I would let you guys know. Anyways, let's begin! And finally, the moment most of you guys have been waiting for, the final boss the final 11 Marbles will have to face is the Pro Boss. This boss is superior to the other two in every single way. Not only does it have more health and more attacks, but it also looks cooler. You know, it's totally not like the only thing different is his skin color. Like, totally not. I should stop bragging about him. Let's begin the final race and see which Marbles are good enough to join the army. congratulations to our four winners for being able to join the army. Also, thank you guys for watching this video. It took a lot of effort for me to edit it and record it and do everything I need to for every single video. It really means a lot, and I just really hope that more people will be able to see the content that I produce. Anyways, with all that said, I'll see you guys for yet another video. Goodbye.